so we did the last part of Mario. So I'm going to do that for you really quickly. 9 on the G, 10 on the B. So first finger, second finger. Play those two together. Then it goes all on the E string. 9, 12, 14, 10, 12. Now this is going to bounce back and forth between E and B. 9 on the E, 10 on the B, 7 on the E, 9 on the B. So fast that's. Alright, press stop or press record.